A very good morning to all my dear students. Children, in today's video, there is an explanation of chapter number 22, that is your past tense. So, what is tense? Tense indicates the time of an action. And present tense already we know. Let's start past tense. Students, the past tense is a verb tense used for a past activity or a past state of being. Example, I jumped in the lake or any other example. Clear? So, जो आपका घटना जो है हो चुका है activity और a past state of being उसे हम कहते हैं past tense. Now, use of simple past tense. You know, we divide all the tense into four parts. Simple, continuous, perfect and perfect continuous. So, let's start with simple past tense. Simple past tense. It is used to express actions that took place sometime in the past and are over now. Here, these actions might have occurred at some moment or might have taken a period of time, but they do not have any connection with the present times. कोई भी घटना जो शुरू हुई थी वो अभी फिनिश हो गई है. प्रेजेंट से उसका कोई रिलेशन नहीं है. एग्जाम्पल्स, द टीचर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट ग्लोबल वार्मिंग इन आर क्लास. पढ़ाया जा चुका है आपको ग्लोबल वार्मिंग के बारे में. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, टूडे आई फेड बर्ड्स विथ सम ब्रेड क्रम्स. आपने खाना खिलाया बर्ड्स को. क्लियर? ब्रेड क्रम्स के थ्रू. It is also used to express some past habit if preceded with certain adverbials. Okay? आपके past habits के बारे में भी हम past tense में जानते हैं, पढ़ते हैं किसी के भी past habits के बारे में. He usually went for a walk. वो हमेशा generally मतलब जाते हैं walk के लिए. Hema never liked cricket. When we want to suggest some past habit, we often use adverbial words like usually, generally. Underline these students. Always, sometimes, frequently, never, often with simple past tense. ये आपके words हम use करते हैं past habits show करने के लिए. Next students, in subordinate clauses, this tense is used to refer to something desirable or an unreal state of things. Already I have taught you about the clauses, insubordinate clauses. Clear? This tense we used to refer to something desirable or jo unreal state of things ho. Examples, I wish I invited him on my birthday party. Something desirable, jaisa soch rahi thi, kaash main unhe invite ki hoti. If I were the Prime Minister of India, I would do something to control poverty. An unreal state of thing, ye possible nahi ki aap abhi प्राइम मिनिस्टर बन जाएं, आप सोच रही हैं. दिस इज़ एन अनरियल थिंग. ओके, सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर इज हियर स्टूडेंट्स फॉर अफर्मेटिव, नेगेटिव एंड इंटरोगेटिव. कम ये लुक हियर, यूज टू सजेस्ट मतलब आपकी ये पास्ट टेंस. यूज टू सजेस्ट दैट समथिंग वाज ट्रू हैपेंड फॉर सम पीरियड इन द पास्ट बट हैज स्टॉप्ड बीइंग ट्रू और हैपनिंग एट द टाइम ऑफ स्पीकिंग. My uncle used to smoke. He doesn't smoke now. लेकिन ये करते थे पहले. This sentence means that my uncle was in habit of smoking for some time in the past, but at the present time he has stopped smoking. Clear students? ये था आपका simple past tense. Now, past continuous tense. Continuous means you know कोई भी घटना जो कुछ देर चला हो past में. Okay, students, this much in this video. A past continuous and perfect I will discuss in the next lecture. Okay, thank you students, have a nice day. If you have any doubt, you can ask me during online classes.